Oh, no. Jordan Bell came over. Oh, this is not good. Oh, no. You can hear Denny Abdia just writhing in pain. And whenever someone comes and covers up a leg like that, it's not a good.
And these are the best 450 athletes in the world. And when they get hurt, you know, we talk about the points you're missing, and but there's a human side of this. You know, this is a 20-year-old kid moving to a foreign country, playing his rookie year. Same thing with James Wiseman as a youngster. And you just, you know, same thing with LaMelo Ball when he hurt his wrist. Fortunately, he's coming back. Is there's a human side of this that I think fans have to remember. The injuries, this is family and friends, his teammates, and you just want the best for everybody in the league. And when you see people get hurt, it's just sad.
Yeah. Now comes the rehab process, but if you're his teammates, you just want to keep giving him that good energy and try to make him laugh.